I can't believe Agent Hanson's taking a day off. Yeah, I know. Day offs can be pretty cool sometimes. Except for Isaiah. Wake up, Isaiah! I am still waiting to keep your mouth shut. Whatever. 1 second. I'm picking something on the scanner. What does it say on the scanner? It says two villains, Cowboy and Fate, are heading towards the city. They're about to tear it down. Oh, it looks like we better stop them. What about Agent Hanson? He's taking a day off. Besides, we soldiers save the world sometimes. He's right. This is certainly the day off sometimes. Heroes need rest, and the bad guys need to rest a little bit. When we're there to the city, Cowboy. Good, when we're there, we can start terrorizing it. The buildings, the people, or whatever so the city has to offer. Stop right there. Soldiers are about to kill us, and we're all they dead. No, they won't. Why not? Because I can use a little magic, of course. Hold right there, freeze, or you get shoot down. Oh, really? Hey, my gun. Now, with a little bit of my magic. They should be all the way sometimes. Thanks a lot, Fate. Wait, you will not go far. Not today, you're not. I must get Agent Hanson. And we'll keep him busy. Come on there, sleepyhead. Hey, I was not sleeping. Agent Hanson, what is it? I was in the middle of my relaxation. Need your help. Cowboy and Fate are taking over the city. Taking over the city, huh? What about my break? Being a sleepyhead is more important than your break. Oh, fine. Fate, keep these soldiers busy while I'm going to the city. They're no match for us. Oh, yeah? Go. Agent Hanson. You're about to go down, villains. Not with my blaster, of course. Oh, yeah? Yeah. No fear, I'm trapped in the net. Don't worry, I'll help rescue you. Thank you for setting me free. Then we go. He's taken care of. Now you guys want me to feed it?
Yes, we've been defeated.
And for fate, I send you far, far away. And as for you, cowboy, sent to jail.